gubernatorial candidate Kelly Ayotte attacked a Healey-backed Democratic rival as someone who would, quote, bring this crisis to New Hampshire, tweeting, Maura Healey should be ashamed of herself.
What happened?